New owners will soon be taking over the outlets at Corpus Christi Bay. It was sold during a foreclosure auction outside the Nueces County Courthouse today. The new owner is an Oklahoma company called Real Estate LLC. It sold for $42 million. The outlets was put up for auction because of failed payments on a $65 million loan.